Right. So if I push I, faction, faction points. Okay, so as you can see here, the next faction point turn is in 12 minutes. I currently have 100 faction points. I have me, my only member. And it's got total load of member information, points information, deaths, death counts. So, you know, if you kill a lot of people, they lose points from their faction. Then you got controlled galaxy systems, last spend on territory, and so on. So you can see how much you're actually spending on the number of bases you've got, I'm guessing. Own station and own systems. So now we've got a faction. Let's enter this and call it take control of system. Now I haven't made a faction home base yet, so if I now go push P, as you can see, it says at the bottom system default 0, owner mushroom fleet 0. Okay, the next one, selected, is unowned. So here the bottom, selected, owned. Okay, so you can see there, really easy. If I scroll out, you can easily see that square here is Mushroom Fleet, or you can tell it is when you go over it. I can't get over this. Look at this, it's so pretty. That one's going completely the different way. I love it. So there's the core of your galaxy, guys. Wow. So if I now go back into that menu, I should be able to see, it's going to take 10 minutes and then it will tell me how long. So if I make this a home base, there we go. Okay, so there's a command, faction point turn, and that will force a faction to do the next turn instantly. So now I can go into the faction menu, click on points, whoops, and there it is. Give me 50 each turn. But it's not actually taking anything away currently for my faction. It's currently not, yeah. Done it a few times, give me a bunch of points, but it's not actually taken anything off for the faction base yet.
You're too small.
I'm too small, right. How, do you know, is there a... Oh, the first owned system is free! Beautiful!
There's...
Right.
Yeah, it gets more expensive the further away you go.
Looks like it's time to claim some more territory. Enter faction signature, revoke galaxy, take system control, make faction home, huh? Wait, what?
Okay,
You, sir.
It does apply to both. It's the further you go from your faction home and from the galactic center, the more expensive things get. But as the galactic core gets more heavily populated, the cost for moving further out lowers, so...
Okay.
So no. You won't be punished in a heavily populated galaxy. You won't be punished by settling further out.
Galaxy. Oh, is that what it means? No, I get it. You revoke ownership of the original, the signature, and didn't take the territory. Noob. There we go. Take system control. There we go. Right. Okay. Well, that one said take, not revoke. So. Let's just have a look and see what we're looking at. Still one home base, guys. Still one home base. So, what? Wait a minute. Hang on. This is the point where you realize that this is actually massive. I'm only in 12-4-6. That can't be right. Center on home position. Okay, guys, you know how I've been, like, jumping and I've put down, like, 5 stations and I'm like, yeah, man, I must have at least... Nope, you haven't even left the home system yet. This universe, it's huge. This is just one galaxy. There's going to be, like... Oh, I'm not even sure if I'm allowed.
There's more galaxies.
I'm not even sure if I'm allowed to say the number.
Not for long.
Yeah. This is amazing.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah, the number of galaxies is most certainly over 9,000. And the point is that I haven't even tried to get... Right. Okay, let's just do a quick... Over here. Admin warp to really far away. Okay. Right. Now. Jump out. Rinse and repeat. So, station block goes down. Faction block goes on top, enter faction and take system for control, and back to the ship. So ownership is per system, not per sector. So that whole area is Mushroom Fleet. So if I go check that out now, there we go, I've got two systems. Yeah. Faction point turn. Ooh, there you go. Now it's using the points. This is beautiful. So, how much have I had to spend? I've had to spend 9.9 on my home base, because it's right in the middle of zero, isn't it? That's why it's so cheap. And then the last spend on territory, 38, because a few of them are quite far. Net faction income is minus 8, which is, that's the amount I'm losing per hour, is it? So 8 points per hour. I'm going to be fine unless I go doing PvP. This is awesome. Absolutely awesome. It's even given me the owned systems.